welcome back. We're on the lap of our quali lap. If that makes any sense. See what we can do in quali. Circuit's a very bumpy circuit. Mediums is always the way to go, I reckon. Just the point at end. Gives you that at the end. We want the faster car at the end of the Grand Prix. So 1:37 for Perez. One 1:32 for Bottas. One 1:35 from us.
Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Right, we'll trundle down the pit lane then. What is it, a yellow flag? I'm not going to be bothered if we don't be as high up as we think. But P2 would be solid, as Hamilton would be somewhere. Fifth. Ouch.
Standing by.
But we will be going out again. Just to make sure we don't get absolutely smashed because of track evolution. Lando again.
Minute remaining, just 1 minute.
I mean, like, we're down to B5 now, so... Could have said that on pole. But starting on the mediums would be the better strategy for us. So
with qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Bottas, Perez,
and Charles Leclerc. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started.
15.
Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Why has he got a five-place grid penalty for? Collision with Leclerc. Oh, JB, man, come on. We just need a good race, that's all. So, yeah.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Yeah, so I'll see you guys for the race. Peace out. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we have the Japanese Grand Prix. We have red locks and away we go. And it's a very good start from us. Ferrari up in a straight line. We've seen some breeze past that Ferrari.
Just a reminder, we are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't need to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about starting to conserve fuel, maybe lifting earlier into the corners. We're accumulating some wear on the MGUK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. We're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
Whoa!
That looked bad. Are you all right?
Hooray!
Let me know you're all right.
Pressure took me out. That is his fault. Got took out by Perez. That's his fault. There's no way. Because I'm setting myself up for the corner.
Another action-packed Japanese.
And I'm also defending, so he could have quite easily backed out.
So after him.
But he didn't. So his own fault. Really?
And now let's take a look at the driver standings. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from
It's absolutely pathetic, right? I'll see you guys for the next GP.